Hello, everyone, and welcome to the PGA Tour Champions event, where only the winners from the previous season can attend this prestigious tournament. All the greats on the PGA Tour are looking to get their season off with a win, so let's get the action started.
He'll be pleased with this. This is a shot of some 200 yards to the stick. Good 100 yards from the flag.
A bogey attempt here.
Still downwind, the second hole is a long three-shot par five. A ravine separates the first and second landing areas, and being downwind, a large tee shot can find the ravine if you hit the ball 230 yards from the white tees. Aim down the left center of the fairway and get it as close to the ravine.
He's gonna like this one.
I'd be worried about this.
Where did that come from?
An uphill slope here. This looks good.
Yeah. This for bogey.
We got a killer break to the left here.
Yes.
No matter which tee you choose, this downwind short par three requires a pro.
Looking for par here. Just a little break to the left.
For bogey.
This for double bogey.
With the continued assistance of the trade winds,
okay, should be in good position for the next shot.
This is a long, long way from the green.
This looks good, very good.
An absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, Nicole.
The fifth hole is a long par four that turns toward the Pacific Ocean, and you want to hit your tee shot.
This is looking good.
This shot is about 220 yards in length. That's what we need.
Let's see what he does from the rough.
A breathtaking par four with a Pacific Ocean backdrop. A minefield of bunkers are between you and the green. And the
Gary, I'd say it's about 160 yards to the stick. It's like a three wood for you. A par won't hurt.
This magnificent par three requires an extra club or two to reach the green. It plays directly into the wind with the Pacific Ocean.
Bogey now.
Three over for the day.
The eighth hole of the Prince is a long and demanding par four.
Not one for the highlight reel here. Use the driver here, you won't be sorry.
I think he's gonna like this.
Good par.
The ninth hole is a short par four that plays much longer as we turn back into the wind. Keep your tee shot low and in between the bunkers here.
This isn't his best drive. Say about 110 yards. Excellent shot here.
Or birdie.
Read this putt properly and you just might drain it.
Yeah, right.
This spectacular par five is shaped like a question mark.
Didn't get all of it, but it's not a terrible shot. My guess is about 250 yards. We're on the 150 marker.
Look at this shot.
This one could really take off on him.
two over for the championship.
This ravenous par three will eat a lot of golf balls as the trade winds are quartering against you.
You put this right on target.
Two over for the championship.
This breathtaking par four plays from a tee perched over 100 feet above a fairway infested with junk.
This should work out just fine. Looks like 120 yards to the flag. Nice shot, should be on the green. Still some work left to be done here.
This could get a little tricky.
This for par.
Thirteen is another demanding par four cut from.
Was a little weak, don't you think?
This is the perfect time to break up. I think this is on the green. Looking to knock this down for par.
This is for bogey.
Just step up and knock it in.
Oh. Putting now for a dreaded...
Princeville's number 14 is a strong par 3.
This for par.
Don't let this fool you. It's a makeable putt.
Looking for bogey at the worst.
Limps in with a double bogey on this hole.
This meandering par 5 is a tropical...
David, he put a good swing on this.
It's more than 300 yards to the green. What a sweet swing.
A birdie here, if it goes in.
This is for par.
Gets his par.
This may be one of the longest par fours in the world.
He didn't get much on this tee shot. It's about 190 yards, I'd say. This ball's heading for the green. It's on the green, but it could have been a lot better.
Okay, now this is for par.
Six over for the round.
This dogleg right par 4 is very tough.
This is going to come up short. ...210 yards to the pin.
The trade winds have a tendency to push.
It's a little more than 210 yards to the green by my magnificent calculation. This approach looks good. A par won't hurt.
Eight over for the championship.
Welcome to round two of this PGA Tour event at Princeville.
This is heading straight down the center of the fairway.
Looking at 170 to the hole. That's a nice swing.
This is on the green.
Still downwind. The second hole is a long...
Needed to be a little more aggressive here. What is he thinking about here?
Tiger.
Give this a good ride.
No matter which tee you choose, this downwind...
Come on!
I have a feeling this is bunker bind.
Not really the ideal spot to be, wouldn't you say? This is not a straight putt.
With the continued assistance of the trade winds, the fourth hole of the Prince...
Come on!
Should be in great shape there. 110 yards to hole, 135. I don't like the look of this.
Time to take a little walk on the wild side. He should be okay here. Faraday could make this one. Six over for the round.
The fifth hole is a long par four that turns toward the Pacific Ocean, and you want to hit your tee shot here between.
Nothing wrong with that swing.
It's roughly 180 yards to the flag.
Five over for the day.
Yes.
A breathtaking par four with the Pacific.
Not much length on that one.
Oi, the 3-iron should be good.
This is for par.
He rolls in the par putt.
This magnificent par three requires an extra club or two to reach the green. It plays directly into the wind with the Pacific Ocean and a Nini Beach.
This would be a birdie.
Not an easy putt here.
A solid par.
The eighth hole of the Prince is a long and demanding par four back toward the beautiful mountains. A perfect tee shot would be just right of the bunkers lining the right side. On the approach shot, hit plenty of club as the only hazard is the right front bunker.
Come on!
He's gonna have to pick up some distance on this next shot. This is the perfect time to break out the...
Par putt here. A little break to the right here. Looking to bogey. Six over for the round.
The ninth hole is a short par four.
This could find the rough.
Not the best result here.
Where did that come from?
Nothing wrong with that swing.
Ooh, this will be a tough putt from here.
This is for par. It's a good idea to take the time to read this one carefully.
This spectacular par five is shaped like a quest.
Come on!
Seems to be playing a little too safe here. Come on, don't be such a wiener.
My guess is about 200. About 140 to the hole from here. This looks to be on target.
Well, it's going to take a little work to finish off this hole.
This for birdie.
Six over for the round.
This ravenous par 3 will eat a lot of golf balls as the trade winds are quartering against you and to the left toward the ravine. Choose an extra club and...
Oh.
This is going too fast.
Okay, now this is for par.
It's got to go left here, huh, David? Seven over on the deck.
This breathtaking par 4 plays from...
Could use a little bigger back there.
Yardage is about 140. I'm no fortune teller, but this should be on the green.
All right.
And for a birdie here,
I see a break to the right. Poor excuse for a putt there.
Didn't do much with this. That's just...
Seven over on the day.
Thirteen is another demanding.
He hit it straight, but short.
It's a little more than 210. Looks to be about 110 yards. Should be happy with this approach.
This putt for par.
just the next one.
All right, what's going on here?
Ends up with double bogey there.
Princeville's number 14 is a...
This could get very interesting.
Putting now for birdie.
Give this a solid shove to get it up this slope.
Look for this to go right. Gets his par.
This meandering par five is a...
Come on!
Looks to be safely in the fairway. Should be safely on the green here. And this one is for birdie. This one needs to go left just a bit.
This may be one of the longest par fours in the world.
This isn't his best drive. .190 on the button. This isn't looking booming. I've seen worse, but I'm glad I'm not.
This is hard to watch.
Tiger.
This isn't so bad.
For a double bogey. Well, it's tough to overcome nasty putting.
That was hard to watch.
This dogleg right par four.
This ball is straight, but it's a lot shorter than he wanted.
You should be able to make this putt. This is a chance.
The trade winds have a tendency to push.
Didn't get all of it, but it's not a terrible shot.
I'd say this is about 200.
At least you're on the green. That par won't hurt.
Need to get this up the slope.
This for bogey. Now that was a terrible round.